Train was like a saint, and he was really, he was serious, he was sincere. And when I first met John, the people, even the people around him down in Philadelphia, I'd meet people, they were all sort of, I mean, it was, he was a special type of individual.